Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So guys, I'm fucking mad right now because man, this English Premier League, I'm really tired of it. How the fuck has Shaka gotten a red card for this and Chilwell has done the exact same thing and has not gotten a red? Why? He has not, the fucking foul has not even gone to VAR. Why? What the fuck is this happening? I'm starting to think there's an agenda against Arsenal. Yeah.